Hello. Well, this is the second video on the brass grommet repair to the 19-inch Zildjian cymbal, and I just wanted to demonstrate so you could see the results. So, just going to play it a little bit. Okay, so I just wanted to show that it does not vibrate when being used, and it does, there's no, you know, it, cymbal can bounce up and down, and there's no binding going on, right? So I think it's going to be all right. So there you have it. Hopefully this could be of some use to you if you find yourself with a keyhole cymbal. Bye.